Hello, and welcome. It's time for part four. I won't be able to play too long tonight because I have to get up in the morning. So we'll try and get as much as we can done now and then continue tomorrow. I feel like I'll beat this by, if we keep going at the rate we're going, I'm probably Thursday or Friday night, depending on if I want to go through and 100% everything. Alexa, set a timer for 1 hour and 5 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 1 hour and 5 minutes.
1 hour and 5 minutes. 7 minutes.
She gets that long to watch and play on her tablet. And it's time for her to go to bed. Sensational. What was I doing? Get that shot back over there and go do that one too. Do that quick. We should probably figure out what I should play after this, because I have a couple other story-based games that I can go play before it starts hitting this Halloween time, and then we get into the spooky streams. Get a new mouse. Once I can get some acrylic. I'm not sure there's a way to clean these. Can't just throw them in the washer. Pretty sure I have this game on my SSD. We'll go to this one first and then we'll go that way.
the scrapes.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the hunt.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines.
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terrible.
What about your friend over there?
No, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth.
I should
till the next.
Got that one. Got that one. I think it could. Oh, maybe get that one. And then I'll be good.
Welcome.
The remains of watchers rest on three. It sounds simple. Good.
Introduced.
camp. Congratulations. The remains of Watcher's breath. It sounds. For this trial, you'll need to be able to tie down a trampler and shoot off component, but you'll need the right weapon first. This trial's about tying down, but you need any type of rope caster.
Another time.
The trunk.
So I need a rope caster to do.
Prove myself in these trials. I should do it fair and square.
You've been here. In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. I would have chosen.
Got it until the other ones came along.
Pick a rope.
Processor.
Thank you.
told me to do that.
Didn't finish the trial, but at least it was. This trial's about time, but you need. In this trial, you must tie down. Are you ready? You didn't. In this trial, you must tie down a tramp. I'll start timing.
Shoot them off. What could they mean by shoot them off? Makes no sense.
you didn't pass. In this trial, you must top. I'll start.
I'm supposed to shoot off the processing unit. That's what I'm doing.
You didn't pack. In this truck. Good.
Oh.
the processing unit. I don't understand.
In this trial, I would.
I shouldn't use my weapons up here. I'll be cheating.
Makes sense. I had it the first time, I just don't know why I didn't pass it.
Gonna bring you down!
The remain, it's... You didn't... In this trial, good.
Thank you.
Oof. It has been a delight. What? Now's your chance to show you can snare Glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down. I'll start timing one.
I can't even make any because of that. Thank you.
have three half-sons. You can go to the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian now.
Another time.
Latron?
Oh, stupid.
I have three sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
I guess I can't ride on those ones.
Thank you. signal. Must be closing in on the signal. Jump onto the tall neck from here. You can see them, they can't see you. Thank you.
Killed it over here, so there it is.
Fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
graveling a bit. These are helpful. Bitter, though. Save these for the trail. Tall neck that's sending the signal.
Thank you.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Better mirror.
I'm picking up another signal. think I can lead one to the tonic from here.
Gravity just that good.
I just have to reach its head.
I hunting me. Baby girl, we're gonna put down the tablet and go to bed. No, it's a school night. Go to bed.
Through my focus again. Now go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Vega's end is crawling with eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
It's Aaron. He's in trouble.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
This will do nicely.
Must have been fighting for a long time. Killed all these things.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Looting? You can wait. I'm looting. If you're not gonna have this medal, I'm gonna.
What, you don't feel like talking?
Swear to God, I'll kill you.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless in. Sorry I had to interrupt.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best
men. Her best men?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought, God damn, I don't know. Search parties. I found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. The Shadow Carja are animals. Yeah. Well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be...
Are you sure?
Well, I'm sober.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at the...
Don't get used to it.
You don't have any idea?
No. But it must have been urgent.
Why would the Shadow...
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avat. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years.
All right.
Come on, follow me.
I can sense all that moves. I just...
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the... Almost there. Hey, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Must be Shadow Carja.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Strange. What a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Those bloodstains are not the kind that were poured on the corpse. They look like snares. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
The stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Finally, I have health again. Have you been able to have health this whole time? I may not know my flowers, but I know a bitch when I see one.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja.
They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other? Calling in machines. Get ready.
This makes no sense. I'm hiding. Might as well die. Until it did a freaking electrical drop.
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Okay, how did it hit me?
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Leather straps. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. Those rocks are shattered. These look like Vanguard weapons. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just torturing me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Yeah.
Hardy, little plant. You'll help.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show. I love this bit. Love this bit. Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show. Nice. Glad I stopped for a bit. I love this bit. Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
I'm back. Let's go to sleep. This. No one's gonna join the Discord.
Get in there.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Oseram want?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now.
Try me.
I had a lover. Karja gave me back his broken bone.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King.
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metal, the hammer. That's the soul of it. That shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Every time I go near this...
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to...
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement. Our king is false. Our temple is corrupt. And our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the Outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
If you won't accept change, you should try to make peace with it. Your bitterness has poisoned you.
I have no need of your pity.
I wasn't offering it. But if you step aside, you can keep your pride, since it's so important to you.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it. They defaced it because they hated what it stood.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived in. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. I thank you.
I hope you can...
I wish I had a glider or something, because... I like the vertical of this game, but there's no easy way to get down. They should have just added a weapon that allowed you to make zip lines.
I'll keep my stomach quiet. Must be the sun's climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark.
Look out below.
You were a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark while the spirits of the Glintocks linger.
There'll be more where they came from.
Yes. There will always be more machines. Their spirits find new bodies, but we only last as long as them. That's why I must leave the story. A monument to our vanished machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory.
Hmm.
You have my thanks, Hunter.
Let's go, type rope in. Let's go.
What are these flowers? And why?
I'm gonna have to go. Probably that's what I'll do tomorrow. Gonna be down. Here before.
This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes. Up a fight. What's that, dude? I'm dodging these attacks. So how does it hit me?
for now. Again, where we never left.
I feel out of all the monsters, that one and the weird dragon one is the hardest.
When we fled from our cages during the Liberate, I kept running. Here, she remains. I don't want to rush you, but it won't. I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. In the pool, I'll find the bracelet of seeds she dropped. When the seeds will be split, escape. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a and she who still lives in every time of planting, of rain. What is it? There. Her bracelet. And do you need to be alone for the first time? Be too prepared. Easier when I was a kid.
Needs to be a little more seamless than that. Takes too long just to start swimming.
Colin, your family. I saw the threat from Helis. You have a wife and...
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin.
I'll take it.
They're being held close.
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. That's it. Nestled against the spur flints. Best not to think about the previous orders.
Too late.
Aloy, down behind this rock. So this is it.
It's almost over. Should I do this?
I don't doubt you could, so I'll watch yours if you...
No. You wait here. Be ready to fall.
Oh, I'll be ready.
Come on. Are you kidding me?
This has to be a little holding on this family. Too tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Do it silently, but apparently it likes to mess up with a freaking headshot. And then didn't want to hit any of my second shots. Freaking bullshit ass aiming mechanic. Locks onto whatever is freaking most convenient.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Freaking wall behind it. Of course, I had to be the box person at the top. How am I supposed to get up there?
Going down fast. Outside. Don't be afraid. I haven't given up on hope. Is it safe for us to... The Eclipse won't be stopped in itself. I dreamed of escape. Thousand... You survived. You protected him. No, you're...
Oh.
I heard the fighting.
Olin! You brought him back. There's no need to...
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And this one guy don't know. I heard him talk.
You know there's always been...
Take your son up in those hands.
You should listen to your...
But Helis and his demons. I am honor-bound with what little honor a Dyson.
Olin, whatever your debt...
Farewell.
Man, I thought the horse guys were hard at the beginning. Daughter's half asleep and she doesn't make sense.
There.
should go to this water mill then to find out what's going on.
You need to win 3 half-suns at our hunting grounds to gain it.
You mean these?
Very well, then. Congratulations.
Am I a member now?
No. You're only a fleet. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hop.
So I need to find...
Yes.
I've overcome...
Upstairs. Present...
What do you...
By the sun! King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora. So you have my...
What do you mean?
From the hunting grounds.
What do I do with...
If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you...
I'm a little sure.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon.
Graces us with her presence. You're a Nora, are you not? A fighter for
this name. Of course.
But that is what you're doing right now.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming. No savage will rise in the ranks.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then so quit blustering and tell me.
Very well. Talana is free.
Here, Talana? I see, said you. Or are you trying to drive me off, too? I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. Is there any actual. What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting.
Oh, so
it's part of the hunt.
Assis.
He's the sun hawk,
so?
As have I. Whichever hawk.
How does one become.
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place.
Who is this?
Legan? He's a hawk, unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the...
I'm ready to hunt.
You want them to regret...
Kill 3 socks,
so if I do that, I'll consider it.
I was invited back. The priest wanted to hear what I had to say about reconciliation with your listener.
Because of what we did?
What you did.
It was for the mourners. I...
You set them on the path. Perhaps a red robe is...
Not me. Besides, your temple doesn't even take women.
We would be richer if we did.
Thank you.
Just flow. That was actually pretty nice.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives.
Stop it.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Mirai. Please come with me.
What do you mean?
He's inside, attending the Sun King. Where we should be. But follow me.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine table, curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late. Ignore them. Nobles are like children and wine. They don't give a second hand.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of Venora, she who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting with a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she is taken.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Osirom. A warlord named Dervahl. Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Osirom had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Osirom. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Osirom vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain
peace
between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. Dervahl fought back. He captured Dervahl's wife.
So, why would...
He filched and she came to Dervahl. He made so much...
I'd like to ask...
By all means.
They call you a
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much...
It's not too far off.
Well... I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with.
Quite a place you've got here.
You don't approve, but we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics...
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the Ealdormen. It's a Ursa helps...
What can you tell me?
They are remnants. Like him, since Ursa helped...
I need to get going.
I know.
Who says...
Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend.